Hi, I'm Christian Gascu. I decided to run the LA Marathon for a lot of reasons. A good friend of mine had suggested as a goal to accomplish this year a marathon. And then he sort of backed out and decided to do a half marathon. I happened to be sitting at my desk at work one day and got an email from the Hirschberg Foundation advertising the Hirschberg training team. My mom had been diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, and I thought it seemed like a great combination of goals to help find a cure for pancreatic cancer and to accomplish a personal goal in running a marathon. So I signed up on the spot and felt that now I'm locked in, I've got to do it. So the rest is history, as they say. My previous running experience was pretty much nothing. Jogged a little bit at the gym. I was running back in college, but I only ran about 2 or 3 yards in football, and really had never run any long distance at all. I have multiple sclerosis, so it's very difficult to run, and I had had a lot of attacks where it was hard to run even a block before training for the marathon, and training for the marathon had actually helped me tremendously physically with that. So being part of the team was a great way for me to become a runner, which I wasn't at all beforehand. The Hirschberg training team was phenomenal in helping me achieve the goal in two ways. One was just giving me that background that I don't have. I didn't know how to run a marathon. I'd never done it before. The longest distance I'd ever run was maybe 6 miles. So they walked me through everything week by week. Here, this is how you run. This is how far you need to run this week. This is how far you need to run this weekend. And that was great. Plus giving me all the different insights into what happens if you have blisters or you need new shoes or what have you. I just walked you through everything about it. The other way that the training team really helped me was to make me stick to it. With the training team, I was locked into training. I couldn't skip a session. I couldn't just say, hey, you know what, it's too early, or I'd rather do something else this weekend. I felt obligated that, hey, I really need to do this. I need to stick to this. And I think without that team, it would have been a whole lot easier to not stay with the goal and to train for the marathon. My connection to pancreatic cancer is that my mom was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer. She is now 34 months cancer-free, and I think that's just absolutely amazing. And but it exposed me to the disease, and it exposed me to the need for more research, the need for finding a cure, and the need for creating greater awareness. There are just so many people that are affected by cancer, but I've learned that there are so many people that are affected by pancreatic cancer. And you don't hear very much about that. A lot of people talk about cancer, but a lot of people probably don't even know what a pancreas is. And so it's really opened my eyes to a terrible disease and inspired me to want to help people that are trying to do something about this. There were several memorable moments in running the LA Marathon. I'd have to say running the city. I grew up in LA, and so the course was great to be able to say that I ran from Dodger Stadium to the sea is just great. And seeing my folks literally on the street that's not too far from where I grew up, run right past them and see them as I'm coming down. It was about mile 22, and see them standing there and clapping, and then they actually trotted along with me as I ran by, and that was just a great moment. And then obviously finishing was spectacular, to actually know that, hey, there is an end to this and you are gonna make it. And I felt really good finishing, and then seeing my family, my wife and my son at the end. They found me in just a sea of people at the finish line, and that was just great because yeah, I had thought about them and the rest of my family throughout the run, and it was really nice to see them at the end. A real memorable moment.